My cloth mask won't make much difference, but I'll be able to inspect the room for a few seconds. The leak must have been sudden. Even the animals didn't have time to escape. A small torch, a useful tool for opening safes, I would assume, but the gas bottle is empty. The leak must have been sudden. Even the animals didn't have time to escape.
It's the same thing.
The leak must have been sudden.
All right.
The gas leak is coming from behind this locked panel. I need something.
I'll get something in a minute.
This iron bar will help me.
That'll probably be it right there, maybe.
Someone left here in a hurry, presumably because of the gas leak.
That could work.
I need something.
Okay, no.
The leak is coming from here. The satchel is behind these pipes. This explains why the thug wanted someone who knew about gas. He must have hidden it there in great haste and broke the pipes in the process. The satchel seems to be quite stuck. I don't think I can get it out without passing out for good. I need a more suitable mask. The kind used by tanners would do nicely. The satchel seems to be quite stuck. The satchel seems...
What a mask. How do you get out? Oh, there you
go. How is your investigation going, Mr. Holmes?
I'll be needing a mask of the sort tanners use. Do you know where...
Go check in the little lane across from the clinic. At the cobbler's, perhaps.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Goodbye, Mr. Holmes.
All right, so go to the cobbler's shop.
Do, sir.
Hello. I'm sorry to say, but I'm closing.
This man seems wary. I must find a way to win his confidence.
Oh, yeah. Gotta give him the jewel. Here we go.
How do, sir?
Hello. I'm sorry to say, but I'm closing.
I am here because I found this.
Abraham's beard. The son of one of my neighbors was beaten in the street a few weeks ago and it was stolen from him. If you would give it to me, I promise to return it to him and get you a reward.
Money doesn't interest me.
Who are you, sir? And what do you want from me?
I'm a friend of Dr. Watson's. You know him, don't you?
In that case, welcome. Dr. Watson is a great man, and I would be pleased to help one of his friends.
You work the leather and perhaps even tan it yourself. I believe tanners wear special masks to protect themselves from the toxic emissions given off by the vats used to soak the leather. I have a gas leak to fix, and I won't survive without something effective to protect myself with.
Go see my cousin Abraham, who has a pet shop a little further down the road. Tell him that Isaac sent you. That's me.
I'll be off now.
My regards to Dr. Watson.
Abraham, so there is a Lincoln. Oh, is this it?
This is a pet shop.
Yeah. Okay.
This is a pet shop.
Okay. am I talking to him? All right, Lincoln, let's go.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
You must be Abraham Solomonovich. I came on behalf of your cousin, Isaac. He said that you might be able to help me. I need a good mask to protect me from gas emissions so I can repair a leak.
Yes, it should help you. But I let it drop into the big snake cage, and they are very dangerous beasts. I don't know how to retrieve it.
But you must be equipped to deal with these creatures safely, surely?
Of course, but I broke my hook. It should be over there. If you succeed in getting that beast from its cage, you will be doing me a great favor.
I have the broken hook. I can repair it, but I'll need some materials. Perhaps I'll find some material at Isaac's that will be of use. This cage must do to hold the snake.
Okay, what else? Well, I can't even
this cage
see.
Must oh. do to hold the snake.
It's grass, I don't even know.
This cage must do to hold the snake.
How many cages do I have? Let's leave.
I need something.
So this will work?
This cage will do the trick. The mesh is small enough. I need something. I need something.
Ah.
I need something. I need something.
Well, get your ass in there. Are you open?
I need something. Perhaps I'll find some material at Isaac's that will be of use.
Alright, where's the shop? On the right side. The left side. Gonna run my way there.
I need a few items for your cousin Abraham. May I borrow them for you?
Of course. You're welcome. Can I help you, sir?
Okay. Oh, shit. Go back.
This should do the trick. This may come in handy.
Anything else? Use it. Okay, what else? Guess that's it. All right.
I need something. I need something. I need something. I need something.
What am I supposed to combine?
I need something. Perhaps I'll find some material at Isaac's.
Thought I had. Oh, here we go.
This should do the trick.
Alright, and go back to the snake. No.
There we are. Magnificent. Right. If I may ask, why is it you have such equipment?
Snake charmer.
I haven't always had a pet shop, my friend. I was a